minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff.
Vehicle is pitching downrange. Booster after chamber pressure nominal.
Thirty seconds into the flight, the rumble's just starting to reach us here at launch control.
Booster and ship,
that
avionics
is the
power
sound
telemetry nominal.
Of 33 Raptor engines.
Max Q.
Now pass through the maximum aerodynamic pressure, the most stress the vehicle's going to see on the way uphill. All right, our next major milestone coming up, it's going to be hot staging. We're going to see the engines ignite on ship to push it away from the booster. So hot staging is going to be the next thing coming up. First, we're going to see the booster's engines start to shut down, all but three. We're going to do what's called most engines cut off instead of main engine cut off, because three are going to keep going. And then we're going to see the engines on ship ignite. Right now, the tower team is doing their go, no go. We might hear some really good words soon, too. All right. Can still see it up behind me. That is one of the most gorgeous things I've ever seen in my entire life.
Booster
coming up
off
on hot staging next.
Ship engine
There's
startup.
Most engines cut off.
Stage separation. Booster.
Stage separation. Startup. Hot stage separation confirmed. Ship under its own power. I'm seeing 6 out of 6 Raptors lit. Hopefully I got a booster on the way back to me. I'm going to send it to you guys in Hawthorne.
Oh, man. That was absolutely incredible. I loved how the crowd...
Ship chamber pressure is nominal.
The crowd here in Hawthorne all went, ooh, at that first view of the blue flames from the booster. As you can see there, first stage currently performing, or excuse me, is now making its way back to the launch site. Again, we are...
Ship avionics power telemetry nominal.
The booster and the tower are both performing automated checks to make sure we are go for the booster to return to the launch pad for that catch. And once those are complete, the flight director...
Booster, boost back for shutdown. Flight director is go for booster return.
We did hear that the tower is go for catch, so that was one of the big criteria we were looking for.
Booster is making its way back towards now land in order to make that catch attempt in the tower.
So incredible to see these views. You can see the ship on the right-hand side of your screen. All 6 Raptor engines are under full power. Once again, the booster is making its way back to the launch site. We are going to try and catch it using the chopsticks on the launch tower, the exact same tower that it just launched from just, 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, and the booster...
Starship on nominal trajectory.
I can confirm the command was sent for the booster to come back.
That is incredible.
So I'm looking up right now. It's pretty much right overhead of us, and we can see it starting to come down.
I can't wait for us to hear the sonic boom through Dan's mic.
Right.
That is going to be incredible. It was so cool to hear the liftoff. And so once again, a successful on-time liftoff of Starship Flight 5. The ship has separated from... Booster is there on your screen. It is making its way back to the launch site. We are going to attempt the catch using the chopsticks. We did hear the confirmation that the command was sent to the tower. We are go for catch.
And in order to...
Hey guys, we should just be about 30 seconds away from our landing burn. It's going to happen in three phases. We're going to land at 13 engines, burn off all of that velocity. Oh, we can see it coming down through the plume.
Booster coming in hot for booster catch.
We're going to ignite 13 of those Raptor engines, and this view is incredible right now. You can see how fast this vehicle is moving on the left hand of the screen.
Ignited. We're now down to three Raptor engines. We can see those chopsticks now in the air.
Nicodilla has popped his shirt.
Day and age, what we just saw, that looked like magic.
That
oh, wow.
Dan, wow. You must have been insane. We are still going wild over here over this.
Folks, this is a day for the engineering history books. This is a live view of the Super Heavy booster as it has just been successfully caught back at the very same launch tower that it just came from. Dan, I love this. You are reflecting.